indefinite integration, exercise 3.1, मतलब question number 3, evaluate integration 3 upon square root of 7x minus 2 minus 7x minus 5 into dx. The here example solve. Question number 3 मध्ये मी सांगितलं होतं की न्यूमरेटर ला ऍडजस्ट करायचं कुठल्या फॉर्म मध्ये, डिनोमिनेटरच्या फॉर्म मध्ये ऍडजस्टमेंट करायचं. आता इथे तर इथे पण ऍडजस्टमेंट करता येईल आपल्याला, पण न्यूमरेटर मध्ये x नाहीये तर मग तो खालच्या टर्म्स आपल्याला वर न्यूमरेटर मध्ये काय करायचं, ऍडजस्टमेंट करायचं. मग ह्याच्यासाठी बघा, याला आपण रॅशनलाइज करूया. 3 अपॉन स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ 7x minus 2 प्लस स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ मायनस 7x मायनस 5 इंटू 7x मायनस 2 प्लस स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ 7x मायनस 5 डिवाइडेड बाय स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ 7x मायनस 2 प्लस स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ 7x मायनस 5 is equals to integration of 3 into square root of 7x minus 2 plus square root of 7x minus 5 a minus b and a plus b and the 7x minus 2 minus 7x minus 5 into dx, which is equals to integration of 3 into square root of 7x minus 2 plus square root of 7x minus 5 divided by 7x minus 2 minus 7x plus 5 into dx. Ata 7x cancel, minus 2 plus 5 multiplied by 3. Therefore, I equals to integration 3 upon square root of 7x minus 2 plus square root of 7x minus 5 divided by 3 into dx. Taha 3 and 3 cancel. Therefore, I is equals to integration of square root of 7x minus 2 into dx plus integration square root of 7x minus 5 into dx. Therefore, I is equals to 7x minus 2 raised to 1 upon 2 into dx plus integration of 7x minus 5 raised to 1 upon 2 into dx, which is equals to 7x minus 2 raised to 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 into 1 upon 7 plus 7x minus 5 raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 into 1 upon 7 plus c, which is equals to 2 upon 21, 2 over 7 into 3 21 into 7x minus 2 raised to 3 by 2 plus 2 upon 21 into 7x minus 5 raised to 3 upon 2 plus c. This is the integration of 3 upon square root of 7x minus 2 minus square root of 7x minus 5. Same question number 3 has same format मध्ये आहे. Numerator आणि denominator हे एकमेकाच्या terms मध्ये काय करायचे, adjustment करायचे आणि मग त्याला काय करायचं, simplify करायचं. आता ह्या एक्सरसाइज मधला शेवटचा क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, इफ एफ डॅश ऑफ एक्स एक्स मायनस 3 अपॉन एक्स क्यूब, हा काय दिलाय, एफ डॅश ऑफ एक्स एफ ऑफ 1 by dx of f of x is equals to f dash of x. Therefore, f dash of x, integration of f dash of x dx is equals to parallel f of x, is equals to parallel f of x. Therefore, f of x is equals to integration of f dash of x dx, which is equals to integration of x minus 3 upon x cube into dx, into parallel dx. Therefore, f of x, f of x is equal to integration x dx minus 3 into integration x raised to minus 3 dx, which is equal to x square upon 2 minus 3 into x raised to minus 2 upon minus 2 plus parallel c. Because parallel, but minus 3 plus 1. फॉर्मूला से है ना n प्लस वन सा, तो फॉर्मूला ही दूसरे माता पहले f of x में आया. Therefore f of x is equal to x square upon 2 plus 3 x square upon 2 plus c. अरे f of x वन, अरे f of x विचार रहा है पर नहीं तो एक कांस्टेंट अलग उठला c, अतः c अपने फाइंड आउट करें. Now, f of 1 is equal to 11 upon 2. Therefore, 11 upon 2 is equal to 1 square upon 2 plus 3 into 1 square upon 2 plus c. Therefore, 11 upon 2 is equal to 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 plus c. C is equal to 11 upon 2 minus 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2, which is equal to 11 minus 1 minus 3 upon 2. 11 minus 4 is 7. Therefore, c is equal to 7 by 2. Therefore, f of x. F of x are x square by 2 plus 3 x square upon 2 plus 7 by 2. This is the value of kashachi, that f of x is equal to x square upon 2 plus 3 x square upon 2 plus 7 by 2. The f dash of x dila hai, x minus 3 upon x cube dila hua hai, tab kya varna ha kya lagla f of x. This is the exercise 3.1.